Before we go tonight, when it comes to an actor with versatility, few come close to Guy Pearce. From drag queen to Andy Warhol to the King of England, this 45-year-old has played them all. But as he tells Angela Bishop, now it's blockbuster time.
When it comes to the latest batch of big screen superheroes, Iron Man is the coolest.
I'm Tony Stark. I build neat stuff. I got a great girl. And occasionally, save the world.
So when top Australian actor Guy Pearce got an offer to come aboard for movie number 3, he couldn't wait. He plays Dr. Aldrich Killian.
Pepper Potts, who Gwyneth plays, used to work for Killian many years ago, and he wants her back. He wants her to work for him again. He's kind of in love with her. So he comes in under that guise, sort of trying to separate those two, and then things get a little ugly.
The big budget extravaganza is quite a contrast from his most recent project, filming The Rover in the South Australian outback with Twilight heartthrob Robert Pattinson.
And I think people will be quite surprised at Rob's performance because he's really extraordinary in it.
How did you get on with him?
Great. Yeah, great. I mean, he's, you know, for somebody, you just have to keep reminding yourself, you're like, oh, that's right, you're that giant movie star, aren't you? But he's, you know, down to earth, just young English guy.
Shooting in the desert is nothing new for Guy. The Aussie Western The Proposition was filmed there, as was a little movie called Priscilla, Queen of the Desert.
Come on, girls, let's go shopping.
I love being in the desert. I mean, I think everybody feels they've been moved on some level when you're out there. Even just to see emus wandering by is unusual, you know.
And you weren't in feathers and high heels and makeup.
Well, only each night after work.
Iron Man 3 opens around Australia next week. Angela Bishop, 10 News.